we don't have connection, there is no internet. Sometimes we have some cities on the co-phone, we're on the fourth floor, and also there's a sniper who attacked four patients from the inside the hospital. One of them has the gunshot directly in his neck, and we have a quadriplegia, and the other one, he has a gunshot in the abdomen. Some of the people which actually go outside the hospital, they want to go to the south, they bump them also, they bump the family from the Shifa hospital today in the morning. There is no electricity actually, there is no water, there is no food, so our team is exhausted. We have two unit patients die actually because the incubator, it's not working because there is no electricity. Also, we have another patient in the ICU. He died because the ventilator is shut down because there is no electricity. We can see actually the smoking, the smoke around the hospital. They hit everything around the hospital, and they hit the hospital many times. Situation, as I said before, very, very bad. We nearly sure that we are alone now. No one hear us. But we want someone to give us the guarantee that they can evacuate the patient, because we have about 600 inpatient persons who need medical care and who need the evacuation. The problem is to be sure that we can evacuate the neonate patient, because we have about 37 to 40 cases of the neonate, the premature baby. We have about 17 other patients in the ICU, and we have about 600 admitted patients already operated, which need a medical care. So situation is very, very bad. We need help. No one here.